Hello there, I am Janquim with Steam Plays, and this is for Steam Plays we are playing The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Let's get started. Now I'm playing the first Nintendo Switch game I ever got back in 2017, which is, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm not really good at Zelda games, so don't expect anything fancy. Let's just have some fun. Let's go for the new game. I mean my TV, there we go, cool. Yeah, new game. Yes, new game, awesome. We got this now. Oh yeah! Nintendo presents The Legend of Zelda. Breath of the Wild.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Wake up, Link.
Move, controls, and camera. So right, this one's the camera, I guess. You're right, control stick. Controls is plus, so there it goes. Oh yeah, we can just, let's save actually, yeah. Probably save, okay, cool. Yeah, my body controls load, options, cool. Do not use, I guess that's, yeah. VR goggles off, I guess. Invert camera controls, we don't want that, I don't think. Invert camera, horizontal camera, vertical and horizontal, okay. Camera sensitivity normal. Aim with motion controls on, I guess. Change jump button and off. Fix mini map to north. Off, HUD mode, normal. Massage window transparency, regular. And force language change. Cool. Ability controls. All these are just not selectable, I guess, right now. DLC. Alright, we can do the expansion press. Yeah. Expansion press. I'm not gonna do that, but it's there if you want it. Cool. Okay, so yeah. Return to tile screen. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I don't want to do that, actually. So, I control my left control stick, press crouch, X is to jump, A is to action, B is put away, and then the right control stick is camera controls. Focus is the L. Okay. We got this. Interesting, this room's pretty interesting if you ask me. This is the door. Huh. crouching. Yeah, okay, cool, nice. I did it. I crouched. Interesting. I don't know how to get out of here. It's been a good... I haven't played this game since way before the pandemic happened. So it's been at least 2 or 3 years, honestly. I'd say 2 years since I played this game. I can't even figure out how to open the door. Is this how we open the door? Examine. Am I really that bad as other games? Yes, I am. Cool. I don't know what that's called. Okay. Oh, yeah, this is the sickest state to tell you. Take it. Nice. Mysterious tablet that is glowing with a glowing center. You've never seen this device before, and yet there is something familiar about it. Now we can leave! Yay! Let's open some of the treasure chests. Old shirt, okay, cool. Let's go put that in. Now we're no longer sure this link. We are sure this link. We're no longer searching this link. Now we're no sure this link. We're no longer searching the link. Now we're sure this link. See what I did there, guys? Ha ha ha. That's funny. Let's open this treasure chest next. You hit it with his foot, okay. Orange trust, okay, cool, yeah. There we go, nice. Cool. So the R. Okay, cool. Oh, our stamina is the green thing right there, the green circle. I don't think that's gonna stay anywhere, honestly. Let's just continue on. Let's talk to this thing.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way. Link, you are the light, our light, that must shine upon Hyrule once again. Now go.
Okay, let's continue on. Climb this thing. Yeah, okay, I figured it out. Awesome. We made it outside. Awesome song. the guy's a mysterious man. Fall damage. Ow. I died because I fell off the cliff. I ran off the cliff. Oh, wow. That's epic. That's an epic fail. That's an epic fail. Did I even save? Oh, I saved in the cave thing, didn't I? Oh. Oh, there's things back here. Cool. So, how are we supposed to get down without taking so much fall damage? Get game over. Oh, shoot. Hey, I made it. I made it. Nice. Okay, let's see what we got here. Come on, camera. There we go, that's better. I don't have a single weapon, I can just do that. Okay. Is that a warthog? Looks like a warthog, honestly. I don't have a single weapon, I don't have any more hearts, it's just a...
Link. Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
That's cool. I guess this tells me where to go. Interesting. So go towards that, I guess. What's that thing? Well, maybe we are. I don't have weapons, it's not fair fight. The shaking tower activated. Cool. Please watch for falling rocks. That's pretty cool. still in local information. Awesome. Remember. Try to remember.
You have been asleep for the past 100 years. The beast. When the beast regains its true power, this world will face its end.
I need to find some hearts or something. Okay, can't travel from here, okay. So where am I supposed to go then? Maybe X marks the spot right there. No, I didn't mean to do that, shoot. I died again. Well, does this mean I get my eyes back? Or somehow falls when I respawn? Only the world will know. Awesome. I do get all my health back. So that wasn't necessarily a bad thing. Oh yeah. We got this. Where to go? Talk to this thing again. Let me talk to it, of course. So how am I supposed to get down with her, you know, getting the game over? Do I fall down here? Yeah. This is the way to climb back up, isn't it? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Well, that didn't work. I think I have to safely climb down is what I have to do. I'm really bad at all the games. I like my kryptonite. Shoot. I didn't climb down again. Why? Why? I don't get where you're supposed to climb down though. I see the thing we can climb it, but it doesn't really specify where it is. We have to grab on it and climb down. That's absolute monkey nuts. Okay, just climb down here. No. How many times do I have to die? How many times do I have to die? I think I just say if I climb down, I can get through this, but nope, I just keep on getting game over. Of course. Oh man, this sucks. What an epic fail. Should have been more careful this time. I wanted to grab onto that. I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm getting real sick and tired of this. I'm so bad at this game. This is why I haven't even done a Let's Play Walk the Guy in this game because it's so hard. I don't like some of the games because it's so tough. Ay, ay, ay. This way sucks. Sucks. Oh my god, it's so stupid. Some way I can screw onto it. Calm down. Thank you. It's about time I got to figure this out. Jeez. I gotta slowly climb down. I can't believe it took me that long to figure that out. I'm not very far in this game, honestly, with my original playthrough of this game. Save file. This stupid tower is being a big pain in the butt right now because it's a stupid tower. Okay, I'm off the tower, finally. It only took a long time. His name is Old Man. My, it would seem to we have quite the enigma here. This tower and others just like it have erupted across the land, one after another. It's almost as though a long dormant power has awoken quite suddenly. If you do not mind me asking, did anything odd occur while you were atop of the tower? I heard a voice. Well, no, a voice, you say. And did you happen to recognize this mysterious voice? No. I see. Well, that is unfortunate. I assume you caught sight of that oxy surrounding this castle. Yep. That is the coming Ganon. 100 years ago, this violently brought the kingdom of Hyrule to ruin. Recently destroyed everything in its past, so my innocent lives were lost in the wake. Its wake. For a century, a very symbol of our kingdom, Hyrule Castle, has managed to contain that evil, but just barely. There it fastens, building its strength for a moment and unleashed blight upon. The land once again. It would appear that moment is fast approaching. I must ask you, courageous one, do you intend to make your way to the castle? I do, actually. That seems like a lot of fun. Nice. I had a feeling you would say that. Here, the slate plateau we are, surrounded on all sides by steep cliffs with no way down. If we were trying to jump off, well, no death could be more certain or more foolish. Of course, if you had a paraglider like mine, it would be quite another story. Hand it over. Paraglider. piqued your interest, have I? Yes, I didn't come soaring down here on my own feathery wings, you know. Worry not, I'm happily agreed to give you my fairy guard, but not for nothing. Let's see now. How about I trade for a bit of treasure that slumbers nearby? Arcelor Patel. Adventure logs, your adventures with each other here. Okay, cool. Come on, let me show you something. Yeah. That is Arcelor Patel. Great Patel, old man, says that. Said that after you descend from the tower, the old man that told you that the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed 100 years ago, Quimity Ganon. You heard a voice coming from Hyrule Castle, but you cannot reach it unless you leave the Patel using the Pearl Garden. The old man said that he will give you the Pearl Garden in exchange for the treasure that lies within a hidden location somewhere. It's not being very specific. I think we have to figure it out on our own, because that's what we have to do. Okay, we have to find this one place that's hidden apparently or something like that. Get some treasure, trade for the paraglider, and then move on with our lives. I still don't have a weapon, which kind of sucks. But that's okay, we'll figure it out. That was stupid, why did I do that? Okay, it's shooting arrows there, something now, so that's just great. That's just great. I'm defenseless because I don't have a weapon yet. And now it's going to try to hurt me. Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Shooting arrows at us. That's not very nice. You can swim. Awesome. What's with this music? It's like, it doesn't even sound fitting. Unless I'm totally wrong. Let's see. We can go here, I guess. Here, 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 and here. I just don't know where to go. Will we talk to the old man again? Will he tell us where to go? You see the structure there, the windshield and light, the strange light. It began glowing at the exact moment this house rose up from the ground. That's cool. I would think such a place might have some sort of treasure, wouldn't you? Treasure for the paraguard. I believe. So if we go over there, I think it will have all answers solved for right now. That'd be nice. So let's see when we go over there. That looks like lava from Minecraft over there. What the heck? I don't want to climb down here, honestly. I just don't. Oh no, I'm gonna drown, aren't I? Unless I can make it over there. I think I can make it over there. As long as I can climb and get my stamina back. That'd be nice. Hurry then, climb! Climb! Oh man, it was shrine. Okay. It should open the door for us, I'm assuming. Check out state confirmed. Have a gateway shit to the map. Okay, cool. Access granted. kind of cool. Please don't tell me we need a weapon to advance this area. Use rune. You selected a rune from your second state. Okay, so I'm really not sure where to go next. It doesn't help, I guess. So it came right. I don't have to go there. How do we open this door? This is dumb. I don't even know where to go. Does it give me a hint if I talk to this thing again? And when I talk to it again, are you kidding me? How the heck am I supposed to figure this puzzle out? There's nothing else here, so where the heck am I supposed to go? I just don't know. Cause this just brings me back to the entrance, doesn't it? Or does it? I think it does. I just wanna double check real quick. How are you supposed to open that door? There's nothing else there in that room. What the heck, man? Let me go back in. Now I'm gonna figure something else. Cause I think this is where we're supposed to go. This is what the old man pointed at. Come on, camera. It's so frustrating, honestly, if you think about it. Yeah. There's nothing else here, it's kind of weird. This is just one big epic fail on my part. Oh, wow. I figured it out. I think. There's no platforms. Okay, where am I supposed to go next? We made it to the next thing. There's an enemy right there. I'm almost dead too. And now I'm really dead for sure. I wish to get all my hearts back. That's a good thing. Hopefully I spawn right in the area again, because that'd be nice. Nope. It puts me back here. Of course it does. Why? Oh, and grab the purple. Grab the pink thing. The thing in pink. Thank you. How come I can't pull this thing out anymore? You kidding me? Seriously, that's stupid. I took about a million years. No, I'm just kidding. It didn't take a million years. I don't even know anymore. Thank you. happen. I think I have to move this thing and ouch. This sucks. It's so hard to move this thing if you keep on hitting me like that. So complicated. Yeah, let me move it. Of course, now it does. Oh my gosh. Why? Sucks. You know, it's not fair. I don't have a weapon to defend myself. I'm probably going on about this all wrong, but I don't care. I'm down to half heart. Of course I am. Move. This sucks. I'm really bad at all the games, as you can see. I just had it. Are you freaking kidding me? Leave me alone. One more hit and I'm dead. Can't see him. Keep on moving, Link. This sucks. Man, this sucks. Man, I'm way back here. You know, I'm getting sick and tired of all this crap. It's not fun. It's just not fun. I wonder if I can just drop this on this guy for damage. Nope. At least I'm getting the hang of this. If freaking kidding me? Freaking, oh my gosh, this sucks. Sucks. Did I mention how much this sucks? It just sucks so bad. Leave me alone. I'm not doing anything to this guy slash girl, and he's being a big pain in the butt. That's what he's being. He or she's being a big pain in the butt. If I get hit one more time, I'm gonna get a game over, which sucks. Move, Link, move, move. I just got it to move. Are you freaking kidding me? Seriously, that's a bowl. Hey, that's a bowl. Maybe I should just leave this area and get a weapon and come back and kill that thing so I... Just so like I could try to get through that without having it shoot at me. I guess what I'm gonna do, honestly. I need a weapon. I need a weapon now. Please give me a weapon. Please give me a weapon. Oh, where to get a weapon? I see some red figures in the distance. So maybe they'll give me a weapon. Yeah, it's a lot faster by the way now, stamina quicker. Guys, you gotta pick on someone you just met because they don't have a weapon and you can take advantage of that. Thanks, guys. What is a weapon? You can dash with B. I forgot about that. It's been so long since I played this game. How am I supposed to get a weapon? I do that again? Shoot. Keys. I don't know where to go to get a weapon at least. Why? Sucks, I don't know how to get a weapon. I forgot. Yes. Picking some mushrooms, I guess. Even bugging you guys, are you kidding me? You gotta pick on me? You gotta pick on the guy that doesn't have a weapon to defend himself with? Are you kidding me? What's over there? Please be a weapon, please be a weapon, please be a weapon. Need a bow to throw it though, don't I? Can't do a thing. freshness sucks. Yeah, I could look it up. Okay, I don't know where to get a weapon. I have to find a chest and hopefully there's a weapon inside of it. I don't know how to get a weapon. Well, I do, but I just don't remember how. That makes any sense. I don't think that makes sense. This sucks. I was gonna call in reinforcements, of course he is. He slash she. Take that weapon from you. Guess not, of course. Okay, that's cool. I think if we eat the mushrooms, we get health back. I did a half heart. Each shroom consumed gave me half heart each, so now I'm instead of having one heart, I now have 2 hearts out of 3. Cool. I really like that. Funny joke. Except for it wasn't a joke, really. It wasn't a joke. Hyrule herb recovers 1 heart. This healthy herb grows abundantly in the plains of Hyrule. Cook it before eating to increase the number of hearts it restores. Also, if you cook it, it restores more hearts, I think. You can cook in this game, which is pretty cool with fires and stuff. That's cool. This sucks, someone got a weapon. This sucks. Why can't that just be a treasure chest that has a weapon inside of it? Why not? That'd be cool. Okay, so I've been playing this game for over an hour. I still have a weapon. I'm epically failing. Hylian Shroom. Cool. See it falls back. Here we go. Nice. Spicy pepper. Let's read his diary. On this desolate plateau, the only pleasure that keeps me comforting. Is cooking. And today I outdid myself truly. I created a perfect dish. I call it spicy meat and seafood fry. This recipe does not restore health. Not only stress out, but also keeps me warm, even when traveling with snowy mountains. With this dish on my side, I no longer have any need that it should be warm. Double it. Stop the reading, I guess. So yeah, so I've been playing this game for over an hour, and I still don't have a weapon, which kind of sucks. But what are you gonna do? Hey, a weapon! I got my wish. Awesome. Yeah. Woodcutter axe. Hey, long tool. Hey, woodcutter's tool of cutting for falling trees. Felling trees. It's from a side. Wait, you don't even balance, makes it slow. Official weapon. Can equip it with Y. Use it with Y, I should say. So you're stealing from this guy now? Interesting. Okay, baked apple, awesome. Cool. Okay, we got this. Okay, continuing on. We have a weapon now. And all weapons in this game break, I believe, except for the Master Sword. Yeah, I'm glad we get this axe. We finally got a weapon. It's nice. Now, let me see here. Let's see. I think we have to go. Do we have to go right here? Yeah. Okay. We can find our way back to that shrine, whatever it's called. I had to move my TV. Okay. Yes, I can. Awesome. That's good to know. I might not make it. Or nothing, right? Okay. Interesting. I just don't know which direction to go, except for up, maybe. A rush room. Cool. If we just keep on going this way, I'm gonna get to the shrine. This way, I guess. Yes, we'll make it back there, hopefully. Direction I want to go. Shoot. I'm not even going in that direction anymore, am I? How it suck. My man took full damage again. Just to get this enemy. I got Boca Club. Okay, yeah. We got over than Horn. Sucks. They lose my weapons though. This is Clib. It's called. What's on the grass? Oh, no, nice. Okay. I'm not even going in the right direction. I think I'll play till I get two more game overs. Wow, I'm dumb. I walked right into that. Epic fail. Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah. Stupid mud slash quicksand. I think it's just muddy water, but it could also be. I don't think it's quicksand, actually. But I could be wrong, because I've been wrong before. Yahoo! Wahoo! You guys like my impression? Wahoo! Yahoo! Let's-a-go! You know, when I was a little kid, I always thought, whenever Mario said, let's-a-go, I always thought it was Mexico! And boy, was I wrong. It's not Mexico, it's let's go. Step it like, step jumping. I think if I fall off that cliff, I'll lose health and stuff. Because it's an abyss, or whatever you want to call it. I call it an abyss. Why? I made the same mistake twice. Well, I only have one more game over before I have to end the video. This has been fun, but also not really in my case. But if you guys are having fun and just watch me fail at this game, then I did my job. I provided you with some entertainment. Some entertainment. You're weaponless. I'm gonna take advantage of that. Wait, that cop's on fire. I'm on fire. Ah! That's a fang, I think is what it said. Look at this meat. Yeah. Seared steak. Awesome. Let me see here. That's cool. The club is with us now. Club. The shrine. I'm just running around at the speed of sound. Yeah, it's a warthog. Press ZL, you can automatically just camera door. It's behind Link, I believe. That's pretty cool. I think if we keep on going straight, we'll make it back to the shrine. Mushroom. I don't think I'm gonna pick it at the shrine because it's all the way over here, I think, and I'm just going all over the map for no reason. So, that sucks. Okay, the bone cup is cool, okay. There's not even a single enemy out here, I don't see any enemies. Which kind of stinks. But we'll hopefully find some more enemies soon so we can defeat them. Cause that'd be nice. I'd like to defeat some enemies. Oh, where could they be? Shoot. Fell off the edge. It's hard to tell like what is behind the cliff or under by the cliff where it's. I can't believe I just did that. Okay, we're gonna have to heal, I guess, because we only have one heart left. Three. Eat the baked apple. Ouch. That hurt. Oh, man. Come here, you little meanie head. Well, I'll do it the one on the tower that hit me around the stand. The wooden thing. I don't know what it's called. But I'll just take out these enemies real quick. This axe more powerful than the club. I think the club broke. Yeah, it's just the club broke. Let's see the stake, I guess. Let's see the stake, whatever it's called. Let's go back to the axe. The axe does a little bit more damage. So this might be the end of the video. I don't want it to end quite yet, but we'll see what happens. You move, darn it. We got a shield. We got a shield now, yeah. Press ZL to use. Okay, let's equip that shield really quick. Alright, my good, that's cool. Ha. Huh. And defend ourselves. Awesome. Pick up the arrow. Okay. Let's climb this wall out of here. Change shield. You can switch shields quickly. But, press and hold, and then the switch button with the right control stick. Okay, cool. Press and hold Y, it looks like. Or no, it's press and hold the right arrow. The left arrow, button on the Joy-Con, but if anything, I'm using a Pro Controller, so it's probably right on the left on the D-pad for me, I think. And that's how we can change it again. But yeah, that's pressing all the way off to the D-pad, left button on the Joy-Con, on the left Joy-Con, and then, scroll through with the right control stick like I'm doing right now. That's kind of nifty. We got a bow. Nice, a Boku bow. Yeah, draw a bow and we release the fire. Okay. Draw a bow, release the fire. Epic fail. That was an epic fail if I ever saw one. There we go. Nice, we got him that time. Yeah, I just went down without a fight, you know? That's odd. But whatever. We got no one heart left. Do any other healing items or food that I can eat to restore some health? I don't think so. This might be the end of the video for sure now. I only have one heart left. Let's defeat this guy up here. Yeah, that bow, awesome. I think even the bow has weapons break in this game. Again, the only weapon I'm for sure that doesn't break is the Master Sword. Well, I could be totally wrong on that. But that's just what I remember, so don't quote me on it. Hey, cool. And that's a treasure chest, awesome. I'm assuming that's a treasure chest. Is it treasure chest? That's over there, I think. Cool. lapel, a valuable ore that gives us a mesmerizing radiance similar to the inside of a seashell. It contains the power of water. That's cool. Where to go next? Interesting. Is that a honeycomb or honey hive? Let's grab it. Okay, that's not a good idea because the bee is coming chase after you then. That was real smart on my part. Got a fart, not really. I'm sorry guys, I didn't even mess with you, honey, even though I totally meant to mess with you, honey. This might be the end. I gotta defend myself with my axe. One more hit, I'm done for. Do you have any healing items? Though I don't think I do because I just checked like a few minutes ago. No. Okay, nothing in either. Nothing in this pocket. Nothing in this pocket I can heal myself with. No, the clothes, no. Shield. No. Okay, but no. Yeah. Well, it looks like this is the end. A second pulse into my hat. I don't want to bug you guys, I'm sorry. If I get hit again, I'm going to get another game over and the video ends then. The video will end if I get hit again. Ah! Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This Steam Plays video. Send the ditches. What's that? Is it a healing item? Helene shroom. Let's get a heart for heart back. But that's probably not gonna be enough still. I think I can take one more hit before I take another hit and get a game over. Send the Helene shroom. Okay, maybe I can take 3 hits now. Or 2 hits now. And then the third hit would get game over for me. I don't know for sure. Okay, let's just run up here. Because we can. Is that a weapon in the distance? I see. It's a lizard, of course. It looks like a lizard, honestly. Maybe that's what it was. Maybe it's not what it was. So there's more mushrooms over there. I got 2 1/4 with heart now. Oh no, this is a boss, isn't it? Ah! It's just a big rock with the rock legs and a rock arm. Real mature man throwing a rock at it, at a teenage boy. It looks like he's like a teenager in this game. Maybe he's older than that. Maybe he's like 18 or 19 in this game. I don't know for sure. Mushrooms over there, that can restore my health. I have no chance against this thing because all I have an axe and some clubs and then some bows and arrows and that's it. Well, I could try bows and arrows, but I don't think it'll work. I can try, but I don't think it'll work. I'm gonna launch my bows and arrows, jeez. I'm just gonna run at this point because if I get hit like another time, I'm gonna get game over. and the video will end. Just hanging in there. Oh man, the stone tallest is just so mean to me right now. Can I take it back there? Just say to get something back here. I could take it. Where am I on the map again? When I'm across the shrine. Yeah, I don't think we'll make it back at the shrine apparently. Which is a bummer. Don't wanna fall off there. So I'm from the keys. Oh man, this sucks. Oh man, I did not mean to do that. I made that mistake so many times in this video, but I just fall off the cliff, and I don't mean to. Now I'm down in a quarter of a heart. I don't have any healing items, do I, or anything to heal myself with. Which is a bummer if that's true, but it looks like a bummer because I'm looking through my inventory, and I don't have any more food or anything to heal. That's just great. It sucks. One more hit and it's game over for me. Don't fall off the... Sure, yeah, be careful. I don't want to fall off the cliff again. Because that's never fun. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? I like Breath of the Wild though, because like you can kind of choose your own adventure really in this game. I don't think there's necessarily a set path you have to take, but maybe there is. But you can go cool exploring on how like I'm doing right now, and you kind of get lost and just relax. The nice music and gameplay and whatnot. It's a good feeling. It makes you have one fuzzy feeling inside, hopefully. And I just got a game over. Okay, that sucks. Let's just quit then, I guess. True Tower screen. Cool. And the letting screen all give you tips apparently, so that's pretty nice. So yeah, that's been my Steam Plays video for The Legend of the Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. That'd be nice if you liked it and you liked the video. Anyways, this has been Janko again. I want the intro game. Goodbye, and see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.